you doing? Good.
Rodney!
go right.
Face. Yeah.
See the penalty, but that's fine.
Let's go home.
He was down there.
He got the ball.
Alright, come on, D. Shalimar, you wear that the first back. It's a quick hitter, be aware now.
Alright, let's put the D in defense, you guys. Let's go. Hey, you guys enjoying the game?
Get off the ball! Get off with the ball!
Let's go! Let's go, D!
There you go! Yeah! Good hit!
Yeah. Time to do it. I'm just doing my hand.
Knock him down. Don't stand there. Look at him. Hit him. Let's get with it, D.
Watch the pass.
Watch the pop here. Julio, watch the pop here, Julio. That one right there.
That's why I was turning around to see what I could trip on. Shalimar.
They must have hit him. They must have hit him when he scored.
Yeah, right. That's true.
They're supposed to put some kids on the
ground. They called me. I told him to stick out the stick.
Yeah, that's
what I'm saying. Hey, wait, I put this shit in. But after he's got
some. No games on that stage. You want to play sports on that stage.
Sister club meeting.
7 o'clock.
For who?
Water polo. I told Gina when to be there. Forget it. I said, you're kidding, right? Call me at noon and tell me this.
I got a plan for tomorrow.
Did they say it'll be
done tonight, but I got a plan tomorrow.
And we just go straight from there to Ramona High School?
No, Jenny's going to pick you up at 3:30, and you guys are going to pick up the car.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Because I'll still be on the road.
Yes, you will. And then we'll have the car all home when it's time to go to the car.
Right.
Hey,
guys, got your back.
Oh, God.
I think Chad wanted to come with you.
Oh, maybe.
Hey, Chad, throw a pass to me. Can you throw a pass? Whoa, all right. There we go. There.
Watch out, though. He's going to throw it higher. Get to it.
All right. Hand it off to Nancy. It's over here.
Watch the guys who make the touchdowns in the end zone. He loves to do his little
prayer. Throw it, Chad. Okay, where do we go? Gonna kick it? Okay, go for it.
Okay. This is like ready, set, fight stuff or something.
Oh, there he goes.
That's all running. No, not running.
I go running across the field.
You can see the best! Man, you hear you best!
You did it! Oh, now watch out. Okay, you gonna catch it?
Catch.
You did!
Good job!
Touchdown!
Would you do a touchdown?
Yeah, you know, Lala's dancing.
Yeah. Yeah.
Splits instead.
This is your game.
So I told him, I said, this one might be this one's definitely a chance. I mean, I never find him a flip. I feel like this one makes him like all set.
And doing
this weird thing, it's like,
have they done all
this? 20, no, mine waits till 27 months. Yeah. So yeah. Maybe we go into
no.
Saying we're going to be surprised, we won't find out. But I guess
we
know. That's all they have to say.
We're going to say, get, do, hold tight, and we want you guys to say, Cougars, fight, out, get, do, hold tight, you say, Cougars, fight, get, do, hold tight, you say, Cougars, fight,
I can't hear you,
get, do, hold tight, you say, Cougars.
Go, 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 go,
taking a picture of Jenny in this cheerleader before.
Where are they going? Is it a time out?
Hey, we could pick up cans of pizza for you guys.
Get him.
You the official photographer today?
Yeah.
All right.
You're good.
How you doing, Joe?
How are we doing?
Oh, we're great.
We're
28-6. It might even be more now. I'm not sure. We lost count.
Look, he's back in a stupid.
Is he in again?
Back out there again.
Frank's all banged up.
Hi.
That's not feeling well, huh?
No, he's
just, I'm sick. I said, no, he says, I don't think I'm contagious.
He's got what the coaches had this last few weeks. He didn't come to school Monday. He went to urgent care. He had a cold and gave him cough medicine. He got a cold and they give him cough medicine?
Frank's been hurt
twice. Then he got,
is he back with you
yet? He came to school Tuesday.
But he must have had a cramp, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Because he was smiling. I noticed when he came off the field, he was smiling. The silly cheerleaders didn't even realize he was hurt. They were doing a cheer. That makes Mark so mad. That makes him madder than anything.
Because they've got nobody being a sighter for him.
Well, you know what? Beth Reese is here.
Both good.
Oh, it's not until 5. They have to. Well, one of the girls from the cheerleaders from Nottingham, I don't know if they took her away in the ambulance, but the ambulance came. She was hurt. They had no spotter, and she was jumping around, and she landed on the neck. The ambulance was here leaving when I got here. And I said,
I didn't know that they were here.
And it was a cheerleader from Nottingham. And here's this guy. She's got 48 girls, and she's by herself. They cut one of the advisors.
Yeah, I saw that the paper today said they had cut freshman baseball and kept advisor.
It's not bad considering all the money they had.
Go, Frank.
Go, Frank! No, basketball didn't pick. Can't tell from there.
They didn't even score.
Next time.
There's no referee's arms up in the air. I just watch over the helmets and look for arms.
They gotta be close.
No, I saw his car parked over by the old entrance over here where it says, you know, where they put the vent gate up.
Oh, yeah.
I figured he was around here somewhere.
Yeah, he's up on the hill.
Well, Brett came home the other day. Before our last home game. Was it last week?
Yeah.
Or 2 weeks ago, whatever it was. He said, Brett, he's going to stand up on the hill by the road. And then Mike didn't play the last game because he went to the hill on Monday. So he didn't even come.
Well, he hasn't played last game, but one time when when Frank got hit on the hill, he said, get more money. Scared me to death the first time.
How do you think the guy was
here with Frank? Because he was holding his shoulder.
The guy hurt his neck. He smashed his neck. You mean he yelled today from up there? He yelled.
No. The coach said put him on. No, I haven't heard what I didn't hear. I think they've stopped us. I don't know what it is, but he's up on the hill, and if he's not on school property, there's not a thing they can do about it. Yeah. Well, he's on school property. He's on school property, but he's not. There's no sense making an issue out of it because he hasn't not doing anything. He's got the message. So there's two chairs up there.
He was down at the down that way.
By the best fan.
Yeah, a little while ago.
Oh, he might be standing down there watching the play from up there.
So we have a lady.
Yeah. Come back to the telephone call.
Yeah. With a blue shirt on. Got it. Did he have a blue shirt on, Bill?
Well, he and his brother-in-law, the two of them, I don't remember.
Brother.
Oh. Where was Mark? Was he in there?
Throw to Frank.
Yeah. I got a hand up.
They've been doing that a lot? That little swing pass?
Now's the time. What they need to do right now.
I saw it do it, but well, just they did it two times in a row to Brandon just after I got here.
There's only 5 minutes left. They need to get some of the kids in there.
That's what I'm saying. They're way ahead.
They're way ahead, and there's a couple of kids that have not been in a game yet this year. At least a couple that I know of that mothers have mentioned to me. Well, we're just real lucky.
That's why I said throw. I was sure he was going to throw the flag. There was nobody there.
You go, girl! You go, girl!
I just wish they'd do something on the line, put some different line.
Joe Meyer hasn't played it.
And I think he's going in right now. There he is.
There he is. Thank God. Anthony Bowen hasn't played.
Brent's in. He hasn't been in but once or twice this year.
Good. They need to do that. I mean, I want to see my son play all the time, but he gets to play all the time, so.
Well, this is the time you should get him in if you got a big lead.
You bet. I think the game's pretty well in hand.
Because if you don't and somebody gets hurt, then you got nobody to take the place.
That's right. And we don't know how close next week's game is going to be. If it's real close, they're going to want to win. They're not going to want to. First of all, get him. Oh, gosh. Get him, Frank. You got him.
I know you got to want to hurt one of these guys, but they've been hurting him all day.
Yeah, he is. He's gotten beat up today, that's for sure. Now, you need to have him grow about 6 inches before next year.
No, I'm trying to get him into baseball. He's just as good. I mean, it's not like he's not as good as baseball. You don't like baseball because I have the physical part.
Yeah, he likes this. Well, he's going to grow some.
Oh, I'm 5'6", he's 5'3", he's 15. Maybe he'll get more. He's not going to have that bulk either because yeah. I didn't get this
bulk. But look at, what was Chris Kane? How tall was he, 5'3"?
5'3", I think.
Yeah, the kid that played on varsity last year, 5'3".
Really? He's a starter.
Ran like
bulk.
The,
big.
Well,
he was very strong. Upper body strength.
Muscle. But that was from working in the weight room also.
Yeah. Well, that's what the coaches want him to do now.
Oh, these coaches are going to work him a lot. You know they're going to be after him to be in the weight room. That's what I'm trying to talk to Mark. Mark says, don't want to be in the weight room.
Well, he's pretty strong now because in New Orleans, that's all him and his cousins did.
Get out of camera. Israel, get out of camera.
You got to maintain the feet. You don't maintain the feet.
It's good as it is.
Quick off the ball.
Okay, Roddy.
Got the
Get across.
Jump!
Go, Caden! Go, Caden!
Come across, go, Anthony!
Go, let's go, defense!
Go, go, go!
Smash it!
Come here. Shut up.
You made him feel it. Oh,
guys, hit
Deanna.
Maybe we take the real day off.
Oh, hey, I'd take either one of them.
Yeah, all right, I'll do that too.
I'll give either one of them.
Shot, shot, shot.
I don't think so.
We are. 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 We are
What the first one? How stupid you are.
Allow me to 2 hours to make dinner rice.
Jenny, can you go over there with Mark? I want to get a picture of it to you. There you go. There they are, my little sister.
That's cute though that they do something for them.
Yeah, I think it's nice. I've went over a couple times and helped the varsity feed. Those kids eat.
Oh my gosh.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. It's scary. I think, yeah. Tony comes from a family of four boys, and he tells me some of the things, you know, the amounts that they eat. And I think, Mark, how can you afford, you know, to
smile.
More than one boy?
I need to see.
Look at the light. Look at the light. It'll come out.
Yeah, they were, what was it? About 3 weeks ago, they had barbecued beef. And I served it, and there was plenty of it. The kids were saying, okay, put a little more on, put a little more on. Packing it on. I think they figured they went about through 75 pounds of the barbecued beef.
Oh, late.
And then there was other things that.
That went along with it, of course.
Yeah.
Two girls and a boy and one boy, and he wasn't a real big eater, so it's like I can't imagine a person being able to eat that much. You know, yeah. Look at these guys, and obviously they some of them really need it. I mean, they work hard, they burn it off in a second. But it's incredible.
Dessert only. Frank, how's your neck okay?
Yeah, all right. My shoulder pain.
You'll see the chiropractor tonight and you'll be in fine shape tomorrow.
I'm probably aching tomorrow.
All right, Rodney. Good.
I'm rest to go.
I'm rest to go.